Hello everyone, it's Joe from onepagezen.com, and today I'm going to show you how to get rid of the annoying Bitnami corner banner that appears at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen after a WordPress install on Google Cloud Platform. Now it looks just like this. First step to getting rid of it is to head on over to our Google Cloud Platform, click the console tab. Now the mistake a lot of people make when they try to disable the banner is they enter the command to disable it in Google Cloud Shell here. That's not how we're going to proceed. We're going to go to our compute engine. We're going to click on the SSH Connect tab. And I'm going to paste the command. And voila, it's disabled. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment in the box below or send me an email. Thanks a lot for watching.